What's up, guys? We just got Madden 17. I'm a Christmas noob, and you wanna know what I thought? Since I'm a Christmas noob, might as well buy these Christmas packs. They're just for me, right? I think so, and pretty much what we get in these. We get an elite out-of-position player. I'm looking for that Tavon Austin, okay? I want someone speedy. This is the team so far. I just loaded up, got all my stuff. You know, I got a few players. I don't know how I got some of them. I think they were handed to me. But this is what we got for now. And all this is gonna change in a single pack opening, hopefully. Alright, at least most of it. If not most of it, there's something wrong. And in these Christmas packs, I'm not entirely sure what we get out of them. You get one gift and two frozen collectibles. I'm guessing that that means that we're gonna get some gold players too. So let's get into this. First pack. Eli Harold, or I don't know if that's how you're supposed to pronounce his name. Antonio Cromartie. Now this guy from Madden 15, his 81, 82 overall card, I think it was, used to be the best quarterback I used that year. And we starting off with a 127. Can we see anything in this? Oh, oops, yep, I forgot clicking the square button. It goes to the next pack. We'll back out and see what we got out of that pack. Just a second. Just get to these real fast. Let's go check our collection, because I accidentally clicked square, because I forgot that. Oh, did we get any elites? Nope, it looks like we got... Alright, we got an 80. Not bad, not bad. Still people that I can put in the lineup, because most of the lineup's bronze at the moment. Alright, next pack. This is our third pack. Alright, got that guy. No one likes that guy. Sorry to any Chargers fans. I wasn't even planning on getting this game, but Thunder, you guys should know Thunder by now. Alright, Matt Ryan. Not the starting QB because Brett Favre. Thank you, the trial. Well, another one. Alright. So that makes me think that game's not very good. So let's just go and reveal all on this one. What we get? Another dupe. Alright. Next pack. And then we got one more pack after this. And I'm gonna see if I can. Oh, that's different. What can we see in that? I noticed that they put a lot of stuff on like the ribbon edges. I don't think I see anything on that one. Well, it opens up tomorrow as I'm opening these at 2:30 in the morning. But I don't see anything in that one. But I'm sure I can look up something later. Alright, now we're going to the Oop Elite Player Pack. So, what we can get out of these, I'm wanting that Tavon Austin, but there's a few other players I would like to get. I don't even know if you can get some of them, I don't know if it's restricted. So yeah, alright, what up. So if we go program, and out of position, where is it at? Out of position, there we go. Buy now price. Quality. Elite. So, we don't want him, don't want the kicker. Don't want Tannehill, because no one wants that guy. Although, I haven't seen anyone pull Tannehill out of these packs from the videos I watched. Thunder, he pulled that one whenever he pulled this. But, what I want is this, Tavon Austin. Tavon Austin, just an all-around beast. I think his carrying's on the low side, but he's too fast. I mean, you don't have to worry about him getting hit. Alright. Not looking. Is it something good? Oh, Tavon Austin. Tavon Austin. Let's get it. So yeah, his carrying's like any, but everything else on him's pretty good. I mean, what is there not to like about this guy? I'm sure his catching's great. Let's Lucy catching. I really, really like this card. Probably gonna be a starter for a while. Unless, you know, he gets that fumbleitis. We don't want that. Or I could sell him. I don't know. And let's see, anything else? Anything that's interesting? We have 200 points, so I saw an elite player pack. Where is that at? There it is. Let's go and buy that. Anything good? Alright, not an elite yet. Oh, that's an early. Mahalo Wilkerson, alright. We have 100 points remaining. I don't think we can get anything else with 100 points. Does not look like it. So, let's see. If we go to our lineup, click that triangle button. Generate best lineup, because right now I don't really care. I'm just trying to get all my stuff in. We are a 79 overall. Offensive line is looking good. Alright. These guys, not looking too good. Okay. We're gonna need to fix up this with the coins that we got. Somehow we got 5,000 coins from there. But the defense is looking nice. I like the defense and the way it's looking in the early stages. And then the specialist, we got Tavon Austin taking kicks back. Should we have Tavon Austin in all downs? That's his stamina. I'm gonna have hiccups. Sorry, my voice sounds a little bit weird. My throat's kind of scratchy. Did I miss it? Oh, yeah, there's 91. Looks like 91's pretty good. Oh, alright. So, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Yo, what's up, guys? This is a postcom not regularly done by me. This is my team right here. This is the opponent's team. I don't know how he's in rookie one, but... or rookie second string. But pretty much, he came out the gate, dotting me up a little bit. He's trying to chug it up a little bit, and I just told him no. Okay. He tosses it to Gronk. Gronk almost drops it. Chugs through about three of my people. Gets taken down. Third and goal. He put a really, really... like, he put a lot of effort into that play action. Now I force him to take his field goal. And that's pretty good considering he has most likely a 90-plus overall team. Now this is my plays on offense. You know, I suck. I got sacks, safety, yeah, whatever. And he thought he caught us slipping with that screen. No, we don't deal with that. And he goes for it on fourth down. Okay, he has a lot of time in the pocket. Takes it, and his guy comes towards the ball for the catch, causing him not to score or not to get the first. Alright, so he put me down right there, and this is a deep kick. In case y'all don't know, kicks are super hard in this game. And let's see if I make it. Yes! Alright, so now it's 3-5. Barely made that field goal. Pretty sure he didn't mean to toss that right there, but it was a pick. He tapped X twice. I snuck it into the end zone. No. We're set the end of the second quarter. He's over here just trying to chuck it up. We pick it off with Deion Sanders. You know, Deion doing Deion things. Alright. I'm doing the same thing because, you know, 10 seconds left. Gotta do something, right? I play a maker Larry up the field. Toss it up. He catches it and he is gone. I'm just doing that spin for some show because, you know, this guy deserves it because he's a rookie second string with the 90 overall team. I don't know. My team in this game is an 81, and I got that user pick right there. That's my first user ever. Hashtag bronze with the picks. Alright, and this is... I just tossed it, And I guess that made him angry or something, because he calls a timeout, and he's out of here. I don't know what happened to him, but hey, we got a first W in the first game we ever played against a 90-plus overall team. And I finally have enough of these things to put into a set. Can I just like select all? I don't know, but pretty much I've been grinding the past 2 days. 85 overall. I pulled that blue green gift with the 91 right tackle, sold him today, which is why you see I have so many coins, that and my solos. And I got one more thing in a pack I pulled just to get these last two. There's a challenge under the Brett Favre thing, because I completed all the other ones, and this is the only other way I was going to be able to get all my Frozen Moment collectibles. And I got onto this one where I needed 5 touchdowns in 5 minutes. And that is impossible. So I went ahead and I spent another $5. And I bought this pack. And out that pack popped up another superstar. I want to be able to select all. Let me select all. Oh, man. When I guess I'll see you guys once I get the tone. Okay, so like I was talking about earlier, about me getting that one pull. Well, here he is. I pulled this guy. I have no idea how much he goes for. Jesus. Well, looks like he's getting sold, and I got my pack ready for you guys. And tell me if you want videos like this more, like all bunched up over a few days. I won't really get as many videos out, but it's not like I post that much anyways, so. Out of this, I heard there's a Champ Bailey, and it's really good, so let's go for that. Ndamukong Suh. I have yet to see this guy. Alright, he's getting quick sold.